that they may sustain the battle for justice and goodness and not lose heart. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, amen.
For those who mourn, that they may find comfort in the Lord through the support and compassion of family, friends, and our parish community. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, amen.
For all of us, that with God's grace we may continually pursue the ideals expressed in the Beatitudes, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, amen.
For all the prayers that we hold in our silence, in the silence of our hearts, for all of our intentions, spoken and unspoken, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, amen.
For the intentions of this Holy Mass, and for the other intentions we hold in our hearts, we channel everything to you, Heavenly Father, through the saints, and through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you.
May these offerings we bring in honor of all the saints be pleasing to you, O Lord, and grant that just as we believe the saints to be already assured of immortality, so we may experience their concern for our salvation. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal. For today, by your gift, we celebrate the festival of your city, for heavenly Jerusalem, our Father, where the great array of our brothers and sisters already gives you eternal praise. Towards her, we eagerly listen as pilgrims advancing by faith, rejoicing in the glory bestowed upon those exalted members of the Church, through whom you give us in our frailty both strength and good example. And so we glorify you with the multitude of saints and angels, as with one voice we praise of praise we acclaim. Giving thanks, that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and the blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Peter, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Thank you. Here we stand, Lord, holding us before your favor as we
endeavor to affirm to you, our ancestors, and to our community that we are worthy of the task that is before us. We will rebuild this. Your house is a testament to your faithfulness and love. Time is now. Help us to be one in our faith, our resolve, and our renewed commitment to live and serve as your beloved community. Lord, unite us now. And when we grow weary and our faith is tested, please remind us that our circumstances are no match for your great power. And when setbacks come, as they surely will, and we are disheartened, remind us of the words of your prophet. For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you, plans to give you hope and the future. Finally, help us now to stand, work, and be faithful together, believing that we can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. May our Lady of Consolation continue to intercede for us now and forever and ever. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Bow
your heads and pray for God's blessings. May God, the glory and joy of the saints, who has caused you to be strengthened by means of their outstanding praise, bless you with unending blessings. Amen. Freely through their intercession from present ills, informed by the example of their holy way of life, may you be ever devoted to serving God and your neighbor. Amen.
Amen.
So that together with all, you may possess the joys of the homeland, where the Holy Church rejoices that her children are admitted in perpetual peace to the company of the citizens of heaven. Amen.
Amen.
And may the blessings of the Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you now and forever and ever. The joy of the Lord is our strength. Let us go in peace to love and to serve the Lord.
Thank you, Father.
And I wish you all a wonderful day.